You're listening to the latest edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. This is a masterpiece edition, and today's film is set in the favelas of Brazil and around the brutal violence that is prevalent there. Much of the narrative takes place during the 1970s, with flashback sequences to the 1960s. The protagonist is a young adult by the name of Rocket who desperately wants to be a photographer. He has grown up around drug dealers, thieves, corrupt police officers and the like, but this is not the type of lifestyle that he wants for himself or the future. He's seen where it has gotten his older brother, and that's basically dead as a doornail, killed by Little Z. Little Z is a cold-blooded killer. He began his career even before puberty and relishes every moment of the violence. He kills anyone who stands in the way of his drug baron ambitions and never looks back. Now, as the two of them grow up into adulthood, Rocket becomes the official photographer documenting the goings on within the favelas. This is just a twist of fate. He's in the right place at the right time at one of the most bloodthirsty periods of gang warfare in the area. This earns him the role of photographer for a newspaper where he was previously just the delivery boy. It earns him his first girlfriend and first sexual experience, and what he assumes is a price on his head, because all of this happens accidentally. He thought he was taking a picture for his own purposes, and you know, it ends up in the newspapers. This is a violent movie that will have you gripped from the outset, and it's a masterpiece for this reason and because of the way that it is shot. The cinematography is magnificent, and the storybook structure gives it an edge. I saw it in the cinema when it had its theatrical release, and I have subsequently enjoyed every additional watch. Oh, and apparently it's based on a true story. Don't forget to pay a visit to the Montage Film Reviews website and the Latin American Reviews section of the reviews section. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and also, as always, this has been an Eskimo Fin production. All rights are reserved.